The video you're about to watch, I was over there in Lawrence, Kansas at the Union Pacific Depot and ended up over there by the plant where they were switching out cars. So I had a fun time. So I hope you all enjoy this one. Alrighty, real fans, Graybeard back with you. I am over here at Union Pacific Depot in Lawrence, Kansas. And right now we have an eastbound train sitting here with all the shipping containers. And right behind it, there's another train that's a coal train waiting to go after this one. So we'll see what happens here. Should be a cool video. And over here on all these crossings, there's a placard with a 1-800 number on there. If you ever see a vehicle stuck on the tracks or something wrong with the signals, go ahead and call that number. This way everyone else, you guys can't walk away and bounce back, but your trains can. I just want to let, you know, everyone safe out there. So they'll be able to stop the train in time, because trains can't stop on a dime like a vehicle. It takes so long because they have all that weight pushing. So just be safe out there. We'll see what we get. All right, they just got everything filled back up. They were having troubles, so they're on the move. Thank you. Man, that was cool. First, they were having troubles building pressure. And what do you think of that? That was pretty cool, I thought. Did you notice in that middle locomotive, the doors open? That was a pretty cool train. We'll see how long it takes to get this other eastbound coal train next. See how long a wait it will be. Alrighty, we got another eastbound coming. About 20 minute wait or so. Alright, should be that coal train. Got a westbound coming in. Looks like hauling a whole bunch of grain cars, tankers, and everything. Check it out, Yellow Freddy on the end. Oh, by the way, when the train is going around the bend here, you hear that loud squealing? That's actually not the brakes. It's the wheel sets from the flanges on the wheels making that screeching sound and everything so loud when they're going around the bend. That's what that is. Wanted to share that with everyone. So we'd had that eastbound coal train that went through there. And then right after that, we got a westbound heading towards Perry. And next, they'll be going to Topeka. So, man, we'll get lucky and get a eastbound or a westbound. We'll see what happens. All right, sounds like we got another westbound coming soon. Off in the distance, I can hear a horn. All right, see what we get here. Kind of looks like shipping containers. wow, what do you think of that one? I thought that was pretty cool. Oh, by the way, leave me in a comment, how many pink Ocean Network Express shipping containers was there? Just curious. And that was pretty cool, going westbound towards Perry, and then they're going to go to Topeka next. Let's see if we'll get it eastbound. Never know. Oh yeah, by the way, last time I was over here, the signal control box was right here. And they moved it on the other side of the tracks right there. So I'll do an area view on the Google Maps, and it still shows that where it used to be. So thought that was interesting. So we'll see if we get it eastbound yet. All right, check this out. That spray painted spot right there is called a frog. Just want to let you know that is not named after an actual frog. Bottom, you would imagine it would be, but it's not. On the bottom of the horse's hoof, there's that same V pattern shape on the bottom. It's actually called a frog. So that's why they called it that. So I wanted to share that with everyone, which I thought was pretty cool. So we're still sitting over here waiting for a train. So we'll see what happens. All right, we got the eastbound we've been waiting for. Right behind the UP, got a CSX, another coal train. Thank you. Wow, that was pretty cool. Eastbound. Especially that CSX DPU on the back of that UP. That was pretty cool. Well, we got another eastbound should be coming right after that. So, we'll probably about 15 to 20 minute wait there. All right. Alrighty, everyone. Stay tuned for part two. It was good to meet one of my subscribers today. I'm really glad I met you. You have a good day. Thank you.